And much more news at the top of the hour. For now, though, goodbye. You've been watching BBC News.